In addition or subtraction, eliminate zeros. Therefore, -8. More examples in the first comment.